I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give you a bit more fight.
More fight? Can you be more specific?
I set up a shop for you. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all. And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right, let me see what you got. Okay, ready when you are, Peppermint. What's the grand plan?
All right, check this out. Mission report. So this Spectra program is, like I said, top secret. And only the top brass of the company have info on it.
Why are you so worried?
Spectra could be anything.
Let's just say someone on the inside gave me a hot tip.
Sure, whatever.
Anyway, we're gonna go back up to the production facility. Using my skills, and your powers, we break into the production head's office. That's Rekka. And with our luck, she's busy cleaning up your mess at QA and won't be there. We access her computer, steal the files on Spectra, and get out.
Cool, cool. I wasn't listening, but sounds quick and easy.
Great. While you're away, I can sync up with your tech through 808. Might figure out some new tricks for you.
What? You aren't coming?
On a mission this dangerous? I'm not that stupid. I'll leave that to you.
All right. Wait, are you implying... I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun.
You got a drink out of that thing. If you hit the machine just right, it won't eat your credits. Take it from a master like me.
What's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, wanted to yell.
Just give credit where it's due.
Maybe Roxanne founded the company, but Kale, cool dude, nice hair.
He's riding the coattails of a real pioneer.
What did he ever do to you?
Let's just focus on the mission.
Rekka doesn't.
Attention! Rekka here! That defense was spotted in my building! I'm half hoping none of you chump security get in so I can rip them apart! Piece
of peace! Oh, sounds juicy!
I thought you said she wouldn't be here!
I thought you said this was more fun!
Goals. They want me to lift the big boxes with these tiny hands.
Excellent.
Bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook onto that point.
Whoa! That was awesome! Yeah.
Magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
Like a path up through there. To hang up in the hideout.
Special attraction between you and I.
Yeah. What is it this time?
Your magnet. It gets you where you need to go, and fast. But it also attaches very easily to Vandalay security robots. Need to get in close to an enemy? Also, if you managed, what an amazing piece of technology.
Dude, this arm was made for picking up garbage.
That's not what it looks like from here.
do that?
Figured you might need some help out in the field. I hack these terminals and, can send you some upgrades from here.
Nice.
So, Peppermint, this Spectrum thingy? What's that about?
Spectra! Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunch?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Vandalay.
Ugh, Chai, just...
You know what? Don't care. I'm out of here after this anyway.
When I taught Wrecker everything she knows about production.
Your tales are nothing but lies.
Shh, like you would know. You just clean the floor.
Fun.
do not want one of the press machines when in use. I can't believe I even have to say this.
You can just tell how much Mimosa hates Corsica. Yeah, congratulating every department but security in her Armstrong email. That's a corporate slap in the face.
Thank you.
down over here. Peppermint, this is where you come in?
Hold up, Chai. See that door? I'd be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route, though. Lot of stairs.
You know what?
I like exciting. This looks like more fun.